Credit scores can be very confusing, especially for first-time home buyers who may need a little help getting into the home that they're dreaming about. Hi, I'm Mark with Digital Movement Realtors with eXp Realty. Chances are, when it comes to credit, you've heard of FICO and Experian and Vantage and more, but what do they all mean? And what are the differences? Well, credit scores are ways to evaluate your financial reputation. You may have hundreds of them, and yes, there are differences in how they are calculated. First of all, Experian, TransUnion, and Equifax. These are the three main credit bureaus, and they came together about a decade ago to create their own version of a credit score model called Vantage Score. However, each has a different information about you. Therefore, even though they use the same model to gauge your score, all three could still get a different result. Then there's FICO Score, which is the oldest and most widely used credit scoring model, allegedly used by 90% of top lenders to judge your worthiness. This is the one that you hear about in all the commercials and that is usually offered to you by your credit card provider. In essence, think of FICO like Google or Amazon, but Vantage still has a market share and is gaining in popularity. How do you know which one is best for you? You can find out what kind of methodology your lender uses, but best bet is to keep your credit history clear and strong so that you'll come out with a high score no matter what model you use to get your loan. For more information on regaining trust with lenders and ensuring you put your best credit foot forward, set an appointment with me or my partners to provide you with more information. And as always, we are here to help with your home selling and buying needs. And when you're ready, let's move forward together.